Hey streamers, welcome back to our YouTube channel. In today's video, I'll be showing you how you can go live on your WordPress website with your GoPro camera. So if you don't already know what a GoPro camera is, which I doubt you don't, it's quite popular. It has been for a few years now, and it's this really compact little device that is easy to attach to your bag, to yourself, and you will be ready to film your adventures, your travel escapades with this little thing right here. So I have the GoPro Hero 9, but I'm pretty sure you can just follow these instructions for any of the GoPro cameras, because you will have the quick app that I'll show you later on. But that's how you're going to control your GoPro and go live using your camera. So I'm going to switch this on by clicking this button over here. And when you first switch it on, you will see that there is a preview, or you can see what's going on live. I'm unlocking the screen, and if I drag from the top right down, you will see the menu section. I'm going to flip it to the right and click on connections. And you can check out the different ways to connect. I have my wireless connection on. You can also do USB, but I'm going to connect a device. You can either go with the quick app or the remote. In this video, I'll be showing you how to do it with the quick app, and I will be using an iPhone. So here I am on my app store. I'm going to look up quick app just to show you how it looks like. I've already installed it, and I will simply be updating it to make sure that nothing goes wrong, so make sure you do that as well. You can check out the previews, see what it's all about, and yeah, I'm just updating it real quick. So when you first open the app, this is what you will see, the mural, and you will go to the GoPro section on the top, on the bottom right corner, and connect a GoPro. And once it's found, click on pair camera. So now that it's been paired, you can change the camera name or add a new one. I'm just naming it Hero 9 and okay, and then I'm saving the new name. Once it's saved, it'll say that your Hero 9 is ready, and you can go ahead and control your GoPro. So click on that. It's going to connect. So as you can see, there's a lot of connecting, pairing, and things like that. So in the beginning, it'll take some time to get used to it. But once that's ready, you're ready to go live. I'm going to click on live and then on RTMP. That's right at the bottom. And select a Wi-Fi network. So make sure that it is the same network that you're going to be connecting from your app. It's going to be the same one on your GoPro as well. That's the only way that's going to work. And you'll also need to enter your RTMP URL. So to get that URL, you will go to your WordPress website and you will go to plugins and look up WpStream. So WpStream is a video streaming plugin that you can use to go live on your WordPress website. You can also record live streams and set up video on demand from it. And you can even monetize your live streams and videos on demand by getting WooCommerce. So in this video, I'm just going to be showing you how to go live for free. But if you want to check out how to monetize your live stream, make sure you check out one of our other videos. I'll be linking one down to the description. So once installed, I'll go to WpStream credentials, and here of course you will add your email and password. If you don't already have an account with WpStream, don't worry, you can click on the link over here and it will take you to our website. So this is how our website looks like. We've recently updated our website, so make sure you check that out and click on get started. All you have to do here is add an email and of course your password, retype it, and you can register. So once your account was created, it will automatically take you to your dashboard where you'll find your free trial package. You currently have 0.5 gigabytes to use, but you can also confirm your email address to get an extra 5 gigabytes of streaming data. So in your email, you will click on this link over here, and it will take you to your account where you will find an extra 5 gigabytes. So you now have 5.5 gigabytes enough for testing and going live. So once you've done that, you can head out, go back to your WordPress admin, and enter your email and your password. Save your changes, and now you've been connected to WpStream. So all that's left to do is create a channel. So click on Channels. It's pretty straightforward, as you can tell. You can either create a free channel or a pay-per-view channel. Like I said, I'm going to be creating a free channel. And you probably are aware or have seen this setup before if you are on WordPress. This is how you can create a page and a post. You can add your title, description, any featured images, categories, tags, and everything that you want to do. So it's pretty straightforward. It's the same thing with creating a channel on WordPress. So this is what I'm doing. I've just added the featured image. I also want to add a media category. Make sure it's a show. Well, that's for me. It's up to you what you want the category to be. I added a tag. This also all helps your SEO. So I'll just click on publish. And you can check out the settings as well. Here's where you decide whether you want to record your live stream so that you can create a video on demand later. You can also enable or disable viewer count. But once you're happy with your settings, click on start live event. So once you're ready to go live, you will have the option to go live from your browser or with an external broadcaster. So our external broadcaster is the GoPro. So you'll see the server and stream key. So that is the RTMP that I was referring to on the quick app. So make sure you copy and paste that into your notes app or any other text app. And also make sure you put the stream key right after the server, like so. So copy this whole thing. It's just going to be easier, and send it to your phone somehow. And just paste it right over here under the enter your RTMP URL. So once that's done, you will click on set up live stream. And the preview is not available, but you can go live. And here it is how it looks like when you go live on your app. And here is the GoPro. As you can see, it says live. But now let's check it out from our website. And here is our live stream on our website. So as you can see, it's filming or it's broadcasting whatever you see on your GoPro. People will be able to watch it on your website. And once you are happy with your broadcast, once it's ready to be ended, you will go back to your quick app and click on this button, or you can also click on the button above the GoPro to end it. And this is the text that appears on your app. So if you go back to your live stream, you'll see this text. So that is basically it on how to go live with your GoPro on your WordPress website. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and stay up to date with all our latest content. Thanks for watching.